So I'm in the village of Larchmont. Train station. And then there's stores and restaurants. Shopping. Salons. Cafes. Spas. Larchmont train station is right here. Office buildings and the private houses. So I'm going back up the same street I just went. And I am back on the corner of that street I just went down to. And then the downtown goes a little bit to the left, but mostly going straight from here. The street, and there is more of various stores and small businesses that way. Thank you. and shops. Ice cream here. Ramen house. And looks like the main part of the downtown was that. Steak. Honan cuisine. Chinese cuisine. Oh, I guess it still keeps going. Looks like this small shopping plaza is at the end of the downtown area. Which is, I would say maybe 7 minutes walking distance from here, from this area to Metro North. Walked by here already, going the other way. Here is the restaurant, the steak. Okay, so I just walked in this downtown area and here there's an entrance, one of the entrances to Metro North station. Here is the building in question, the building with the candles. It's 6 minutes walking distance. From the downtown area and from the Metro North station, which is located right next to downtown area. Have to cross the bridge. Although, of course, it's possible to get to Metro North station without crossing the bridge. From another side. So I'm literally walking right now from as if I went to the station to the building in question to the building with condos in question. But yeah, that would be another way to get to the train station, is going that way. There is a park there. Also, there is a beautiful park going down that way. It's a couple of steps down there. And I am still. So, this is the building. I'm walking as if I'm walking back from either downtown area or the Metro North station back to that building. It's actually 4:24 right now. I am almost next to the building. So I would say it takes less than 6 minutes walking distance. I guess 6 minutes, that sounds about right. Yep. It will be right exactly about 6 minutes. I wasn't walking too fast. This is the entrance. to the building, the garage. This is the visitors parking here. The last thing that I wanted to take a video of is what's in front, or not in front, rather behind the building, on the other side of the building, which is New York Sports Clubs. That's the building. Cleaners, wine and liquors. Greenery. Okay, and this is just the back of the building. And here I am literally on the station. The train is right there. I am on top of it. This is the building in question. So here is where you will you would go downstairs to the station. And there's also the bike rack here. This is that I-95. The building is right there. I can't see it from here.